Hello, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral. And if you have questions, always call my cell number. It's 541-954-5705. Winnebago is a type of manufacturer where everything, it's common knowledge, they're built to school bus standards, they pass safety tests, they have steel firewalls, and by far one of the finest motorhomes ever built. I remember years ago a Winnebago went off a mountain road here in Oregon, and they were surprised everything was still intact. And most motorhomes, if something like that ever happened, they would not stay together. Where a motorhome made by Winnebago has a structure integrity that's better than anything else on the market. And they prove that by doing research and development. But this is really nice because it uses very little propane, puts out a real nice warm heat. Naturally, they always come with the propane furnaces as well. And now your item is on a remote. Everything is remote nowadays. Another thing they've done here is these auxiliary defrost fans. They can also just be used as fans in the summertime, but you don't have to have them on all the time. Most of the time you don't need a defrost fan, but if you ever do, that's just a little 12 volt fan that'll clear your windshields right away in inclement weather. And then they come with the Sirius radio, which is always nice. And then everything nowadays has side cameras and backup cameras and hydraulic levelers. So basically, if you can push a button, you can own a motorhome. Another thing Winnebago does is they make the best furniture. They got the best framing in them. They use the best cushions. It's a Stitchcraft product, and it's something that they really are proud of. These seats, of course, swivel around. This is a grandkid bed, or you could take a nap there if you just wanted to get away from everybody, but it's a really nice bed that comes down out of the ceiling, real thick foam. This makes into a bed. If you have a lot of kids or you just want to hide something, storage drawers under the bed. And also good storage drawers up here. Some manufacturers, when you open up these closets, they have wood and stuff here, and you only get half a storage bay, but Winnebago designs their products so that you have the full open cabinets. This also makes into a bed, so this basically sleeps seven people. Another thing I like about Winnebago is they make their seats wide enough where plates will fit in them. And then they also make their cupboards deep enough that, you know, you can close the door when you put a plate in them. All the wood and everything in this is really finished nice. It's a gloss finish. This is one thing I really get a kick out of showing, if I can figure out how to open it. But this, I like to show this because this gives people an idea of just how well they're made. This is all steel, right? So this has the wine guard antenna too, by the way, you know, for DirecTV, etc. So you also have satellite. But you can see how this is powder coated. Well, even underneath, under the coach, everywhere, everything's powder coated like this. So the coach uses heavy metal to attach their appliances too. All their appliances are attached to steel. They're not just screwed into a wood wall or anything like that. They use steel plates and then attach them to steel. So if that's one of the things that makes it the safest coach ever. If something ever were to happen, nothing's going to fly out. It's all going to stay put, right? So the kitchen in this, they always use a ultimate amount of storage space in RVs nowadays especially, but they're all lined with easy to clean board. So you can wipe them out. Drawers nowadays are always on side guides, solid wood, metal side guides, not plastic. And then no more carpet. Some people say hallelujah, especially if they have allergies. Winnebago doesn't chintz you in any area. MCD shades are, it's common knowledge, they're the best shade you can get, and that's what they use. Nice TV if you want to watch TV. And then up here is where you'd put the bed down. So basically you have a key to turn on you push the bed down and up, up front, kind of show them how I'm pushing it up. It's got, see how it has, see how it won't come down though? Even though there's a key, so there's a double safety feature here, right? So if you're driving and one of the kids wants to play with you, they have to come up, they have to undo the seat belts here, right? And then the bed will come down. So they think of all the little things, because years ago they didn't do that, and they had a few people where the bed had come down on their head. You see how that bed comes down so nicely with a little headboard up in there and all that? It comes down quite a bit further too, by the way. So that's a good sized bed. And then it has a fantastic fan in the kitchen area, right? In the ceiling. So if you have a window cracked and you turn that fantastic fan on, it'll change all the air in this whole motorhome every couple minutes. And then the bathroom is what we call a split bath. So a 32-foot motorhome, if you want a king-size bed, they have to split the bathroom, right? Well, the split bathroom has a lot of advantages, and here's another fantastic fan. Really, you only need one, but the bathroom area is nice to have one if you take a steamy hot shower, because when I close this door off, right, this whole area, come back through here now, Curtis. This whole area becomes a bathroom with a dressing room, closets. You open the closets, lights come on. Now this table, this is a cocktail table, and it goes between the driver and passenger seats because they swivel. So like if you're just stopping somewhere to have a sandwich, or you want a table when you're going down the road between you and whoever's with you, then that's what I call a cocktail table. The mattresses nowadays are all really comfortable. This memory foam has taken over in the mattress business, as far as I understand. And then under the bed, you have finished storage. And once again, now most manufacturers, if you look at other products, you raise the bed, you'll see slide mechanisms that aren't covered with metal, and they're not secured the way Winnebago secures things. They really are an amazing product. The window on the side of the bed is nice to have, because if you have the fantastic fan, you don't need your air conditioning or heater, you just want fresh air. You can turn that one on in the kitchen and it'll draw the air across you and out, and it'll be really comfortable. I usually use it on low speed. And then drawers, you get four big drawers, not little drawers, big drawers. And then nowadays you always have TVs everywhere, and there's storage behind the TV. Okay, so now we're going to head back up front, and on our way, I'm going to just show you how this is a really nice bathroom. One thing that makes it really nice, I call it a room with a view, is because you have a window, right? So if you crack this window a little bit and you turn that fantastic fan on, the air is going to just come out of here immediately. So that would be like a hot shower or anything else that you just wanted to suck out of the coach immediately is going to happen with this, the way this is set up. And there are piano hinges on doors. You look at most doors, you'll see a hinge here, maybe two. Hinges the whole door. I like that feature. Ceiling is vinyl, so it won't absorb odors. All the lights are LED nowadays. So that pretty much does the inside of the coach for you. And like I said, if you want to just call my cell phone, 541-954-5705. And we are going to go around the outside really quick. It is nice too. And one thing I like to point out when we go outside a motorhome is how safely these things are. You got a handrail here. You know, if you're like me, you know, you might be blind in one eye or something like that. You back out. These units have an off switch here where you can turn the whole coach off just walking out. These screen doors are made so well. This is an example of how well Winnebagos are made. A guy like me could do chin-ups on a Winnebago screen door if I could do chin-ups. people today really have a lot nicer motorhomes than they had when I first started selling. And by that I mean you have outdoor speakers, you have power awning on them, you have outdoor television sets, and then the storage on a Winnebago, all the compartments are finished. If you can get a close-up view of what may or may not be, but this goes all the way through to the other side. And you're gonna have to ask me what that's for. I have no idea. You can plug things in, by the way, and run them out the bottom of the coach and keep your compartment closed if you wanted some 110 out here. There's more storage. Plenty of storage. Plenty of storage here. So far we've had what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 storage bins. Now, I'll show you on the other side, but their seals on their storage bins are better than anybody else's as well. Back here you can tow a 5,000 pound car or whatever you feel like towing. The Onan 5,500 watt generator is real low RPM, puts out the 110 for the air conditioners. The higher the wattage, the lower the RPM, so it's not noisy at all. They're all quiet generators nowadays. Your dump station is really clean and nice. You can run everything out the bottom. These valves are very easy to get to. Your fresh water inlet, real easy to get to. If you have a portable satellite, in addition to the one it has, but it also has cable if you're at a park that has cable TV. 50 amp service. And then these are just the back side of the other storage compartments. So anyway, there you have it. I'm sure you'll have more questions, so please give me a call at 541-954-5705. And thank you for viewing the video.